This video shows you how to install the support bar on the Hawk mesh seats. You can see that the bar is about a quarter inch to a half an inch too long. So what you're going to have to do is get a painter's putty knife or a spatula and pry it in there just like this. There you go, just like that. Make sure one side of the bar is already screwed in so that side doesn't pop out. Take your time. Real easy.